Well, if it's a life goal of yours and it's important to you, then it's not a distraction. What you need to do is figure out, what is your version of balance? What's your version of balance? What does that look like for you? And then that gives you the permission to live your life.